mandatory point for every fall.
Here is Kristen Walker. Skates out of Calgary, 19-year-old. Coming out of the junior ranks a year ago. She's ninth overall right now after qualifying.
She will skate to Piazzolla by Libertango. Building up for her combination, which is a lower degree of difficulty than Jessica's. This is a triple toe, double toe planned. Very nice. Second trip to the national championships. She finished 19th at last year's juniors. Much better so far in the senior rank.
As a junior, talk about making great strides in a year. Kristen Walker from Calgary will have her marks and continue with the women's short program from the Civic Center in the nation's capital. To have her in the house, and Kristen Walker, I'm sure it's only seen film of Barbara Ann Scott, but she had a Barbara Ann Scott-like moment out here tonight.
Well, her strategy was to do what she could do and do it well. She didn't go for the higher degree of difficulty, but did a very solid triple toe. She'll pick up at least 4 marks for the triple toe alone. Jumped beautifully in this program and so was able to get full maximum points for what she can do. Some of the skaters, their strategy will be to go for broke and try the more difficult triples to try and get the bigger marks that way. Of course, more risky. And her strategy certainly paid off in this short program.
Our opening skaters here tonight, both with wrist problems, one a car accident, this an accident with her own skate.
She caught her toe pick in her wrist and had to have surgery before the sectional championships back in early November. And she asked her doctor if she could compete in sectionals to come to qualify for Canadians. He said no. She finally found a doctor who said she could do it. But when she was doing her spin, she'd have to hold her wrist close to her chest so that the blood wouldn't rush to her hand and cause more bleeding. She's been through a lot. Obviously, though, she's been able to get the training done.
You know, for so many skaters coming to the national championship, is not about winning the title, is not about going to the Olympic Games, it's about having a personal best. And you can include Kristen Walker in that group. You can include Aaron Scherer in that group from Waterloo, Ontario. Sixth place after the qualifiers, the 18-year-old was eighth a year ago. Here are the judges.
And amongst the panel of judges will be sitting a technical specialist and the specialist assistant, as well as a controller. And their job is to input all the technical elements of the program. They mark in whether the jump was a triple, a double. Often a skater can under-rotate the landing, so the technical specialist will have a job of watching the replays to make sure that the rotations were fully executed in the air, not on the ice.
Again, her total will be added to her qualifier total. And we'll see where she ranks in relation to Jessica Dubé, our current leader. The elements marks. The components. No deductions or bonuses, and right now she's in second place.